going on now. It feels like reality is breaking apart. What am I doing to time? I just have to make one simple change so I won't end up in San Francisco. Simple. Sorry, San Francisco. Chloe comes first.
But she will die. Again, she will. You can't make your choices up. But can I say something? You have to go there. Why?
Say, Max.
What? Jefferson should be in jail, not here.
Jesus. It's like you're back in my class. You're still spacing out. It might be cool if you took one of your patented selfies now. Transformation between the old Max and the new Max. Anyway, answer my question, please.
Fuck you.
Good answer. Good answer. Hey, your nose is bleeding. Probably gave you too big a dose. Sorry about that, Max. But considering you're about to die, a nosebleed is a first world problem. Oh, I had to let Victoria Chase go.
You let her?
Don't be stupid, okay? She's exactly where she deserves to be.
No.
Oh, as if you care. Your iris, that dilation like a shutter. The pictures you're taking of me now. Too bad you pissed away your gift. You could have won the contest, but you destroyed your own beautiful photograph. Waste. Sorry, I burned all your stuff. I got a little carried away.
Fuck. He burned my diary.
Always.
That's why I'm still here.
Especially since you've developed from nerd to hero within a week. There's something weird going on with you. Whoa. Did you see how crazy it is outside? Like I said, something weird.
Does he know something?
There's that fear. Oh, Max, it's an honor working with you on these final sessions. I hope these images will be appreciated for what they truly capture. The loss. At least, that's the last lecture you'll ever have to hear from me. And I promise you, no more nosebleeds.
Mr. Jefferson, please, don't do this. You don't know what's happening.
Shh, 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 shh. Quiet. Quiet, Max.
David is coming. I have no idea how he found out. What's going on?
I promise. This final dose won't hurt.
Damn.
And I promise you, no one knows Blades.
Wait, hold on. Can I please ask you for one last request?
Oh, you got me, Max. How can I deny that face?
And would you mind turning off the lights? They make me squint, so I won't look good for the shot.
Now, you're thinking like a real photographer. And I don't want your last memory to be bad lighting. I promise, this final dose won't hurt. What?
David, watch out!
How? How did you know that? Jesus.
David, watch out!
How? How did you know that?
This should have been some time.
This final dose won't hurt. What?
David, watch out!
How?
Maybe it's a choice I made for the last time.
Excuse me, but my throat is scratchy. Can I please have some water?
Of course. I don't want you to be uncomfortable. This final dose won't hurt. What?
David, what?
No gun, no balls.
Jefferson, it's over.
You are not going to stop me.
Oh, Lord, Max. Are you okay? Are you all right? Can you move?
Yes. Thank you, David. Thank you.
No, thank me. You brought me here. Let's wrap up this son of a bitch first. He won't be going anywhere when he wakes up. Except you are going to prison forever. Or worse.
Mr. Jefferson, now it's your turn to be captured in a moment. Save Chloe. He burned everything, including all of my photos. Warren, yes, I can use that picture he took of us. Shit, no signal. Thanks, Mr. Jefferson, but you won't need this anymore. I better go outside and call Warren. Oh, please answer. I can still feel those straps. Stop, Max. You're free.
The Prescott's had to know.
Jefferson looks so pathetic now. Oh, I want to burn all these photos. I hate looking at me like that. Jefferson torched everything. No. Now the only photo I can get is the one Warren took.
Hold on, Max. So, where is Chloe?
David, she was pretty stressed out, so, she went to go, medicate before I ended up in here. So, she's okay.
Oh, thank God. For once, I'm happy Chloe's a stoner.
David, I have to go outside and get some real air and use my phone.
Of course. Go on, Max. You're a brave soldier. I'm glad Chloe has a best friend like you. Go on now. You've seen enough of this room. Okay. Teacher, see what kind of photo evidence you shit all over this computer.
Jefferson will end up in jail, but Chloe is dead.
Jefferson,
not for long.
Giving you in one piece.
I'm glad that freak is tied up, but I still feel like I'm in shock.
Yeah, but why? It wasn't that great a shot.
Yes, it is, and I want it. Where are you?
I'm at the Two Whales Diner. Pretty much trapped in here with Joyce thinks it's Armageddon weather. I'm expecting the ocean to turn red.
I'm on my way.
Come on, that's crazy. You can barely walk on the sidewalk outside. Seriously, Max, stay wherever you are. I don't think the storm's getting smaller. I'm kind of scared.
That's okay. Me too. But it's not over yet, Warren. So hold on.
Sin and entitlement lead to God striking us down. And I'm the one trapped in this fucking radio station. Somebody get me the hell out of here now! Now, goddammit, will I pay all those taxes?
That's nice.
You have one new message. Message received yesterday at 9 p.m.
Max, it's Nathan. I just wanted to say, I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt Kate or Rachel or I didn't want to hurt anybody. Everybody yells at me. Mr. Jefferson, he's coming for me now. All this shit will be over soon. Watch out, Max. He wants to hurt you next. Sorry.
Wow, that's a lot to take in. So Jefferson was on to make it all along. I guess he got fed up with it.